very, very much. Finally tonight, the actress Mary Tyler Moore has died at the age of 80. In a career spanning six decades, she won 7 Emmy Awards, 4 of them for her portrayal of one of TV's first career women, Mary Richards, on the Mary Tyler Moore Show. You can turn the world on.